the Pokémon stand heroically against an inspiring view of Poketopia at night. And now, the battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. A solid hit. The battle is getting intense. The blue corner is already poisoned. That's gonna be trouble if this becomes a drawn-out battle. A beautiful attack! Hit! Flareon suffers from poison. The air in the Colosseum is tense. It hits. The move fails. The damage caused by poison is slowly increasing. It's not gonna be able to withstand much more. Swalla starts to attack. Oh! It's down and out. It's down due to damage from poison. Marnivine is sent out. Snorlax is sent out. The Colosseum is burning with excitement. The blue corner calls their Pokémon back. Skitty is sent out. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? It hits! The red corner cannot move! That hurt! By Brick Break. It couldn't take it. It's down. Carnivine is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Flash by Power Whip. It went down! Graveler is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. A beautiful attack! By Power Whip. A huge amount of damage. It's down. The battle has ended. The blue corner has won the game.